Welcome to DEARHealth, a value-based care management platform. To illustrate how DEARHealth can make care more efficient for both patients and providers, we'll introduce Mary, who has been diagnosed with a chronic disease. Her care team has enrolled her in a personalized care pathway. Mary's feeling a bit off today, so she opens the DEARHealth app to see if she should be concerned. She isn't scheduled to take an assessment today, but she can choose to do one anytime she experiences symptoms. The disease monitoring tool not only regularly tracks her disease activity, but also her quality of life and productivity. After filling out a short set of questions, the app shows her overall score, and she also sees her disease activity, quality of life, productivity, and participation scores. She can easily compare today's scores with previous scores to see her disease history over time. Mary sees that her score suggests increased disease activity, so she sends a direct message to her care coordinator, Mark, to ask what she should do. At the clinic, Mark is logged into the provider application as a care coordinator, working on his daily to-do list. He sees Mary's message and opens her care pathway to review her recent activity. It looks like she's probably relapsing despite her medication, so he decides to notify Dr. Lee, Mary's treating physician. Mark can write to Dr. Lee in the message thread Mary started without Mary seeing their communications. Inter-provider connectivity allows multiple experts from various disciplines to discuss a case, all in one place. Dr. Lee notices a new message on her tablet and reviews Mary's care pathway, her medications, and her latest test results, and sends an order back to Mark. Dr. Lee can quickly change Mary's treatment plan with just a few taps. She selects a new treatment scenario, and a new personalized care pathway is generated instantly. This makes responding to symptoms easier and significantly decreases provider workload. Mark can provide the necessary instructions based on Dr. Lee's plan. Care pathways are fully customizable, letting every physician add or delete components. In this example, Dr. Lee orders some additional lab tests to monitor Mary's medications. There's even the option to include the cost of all of the individual components of a care scenario, letting providers easily take that into account and create custom financial reports if desired. Mark receives Dr. Lee's orders and Mary's new care scenario. He can also see Mary's quality of life scores from the past year and notices that she's becoming quite depressed. His task list, which he will review during a call with Mary, now includes explaining the changes to her care scenario, directing Mary to My Academy to learn about her new treatment plan and medication, and inviting Mary to undergo a 6-week cognitive behavioral therapy module to treat her depression. My Academy is the educational and e-learning environment in the patient app. It has general and disease-specific content and helps patients understand their disease, their medications, and their provider's recommendations. In addition, patients can earn participation credits if they complete disease-specific modules each year. The patient app also contains mental support modules, nutritional support modules, and multiple wellness modules, which are all fully integrated into each care pathway. Patients can complete modules on their own or can request care coordinators to guide them. In our example, Mary will complete a nutritional support program called My Menu on her own and ask Mark to monitor and assist her with the CBT program. This whole process took only 30 minutes, and 15 minutes of that were spent on the phone with Mary. DEARHealth even works seamlessly for patients with multiple diagnoses. One care coordinator can interact with multiple provider teams, and the multiple care pathways would still show up as a single care pathway in the patient-facing app. Using DEARHealth to coordinate all aspects of a patient's care increases efficiency and eliminates unnecessary clinic visits and tests. This short demonstration was just one example of the functionalities in the DEARHealth platform for value-based disease management. Please contact us at any time to schedule a live demonstration or discuss the many possibilities for platform customization, EMR integration, or BI reporting tools. DEARHealth, adding value to your care.